morning, nursery student. Today I am going to take maths subject. In last week, I taught you the numbers 6, 7, 8, 9. Now today I am going to teach you how to write number 1, 0, 10. In this picture, so many kites are here. First you count how many kites are here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here, 10 kites. How many kites are here? Here, 10 kites. 1, 0, 10. Children, you know how to write number 1 and 0. If you write 1 and 0 together, then it is called 1, 0, 10. Now, here 1, 0, 10. First you write 1. You trace 1 and 0, then it is called 1, 0, 10. Slowly you write 1 and 0 together. 1, 0, 10. First you trace on the dots, then write 1, 0, 10. 1 and 0, 10. You write 1, 0, 10 this whole page. And in maths copy, you write the numbers 6, 7, 8, 9 and 1, 0, 10. Here some dots, so you write on the dots number 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. You leave one line. Then you write another line. On this line you start from the number 6, then 7, then 8, 9, 1, 0, 10. Then again write this on this dot, number 6, number 7, number 8, number 9 and 1, 0, 10. This is your homework and you have to practice at your home 6 to 10 and in maths book page number 21. Number is 1, 0, 10. And send me this homework as soon as possible. Thank you, children. Bye-bye.